The mum of three, who is divorced from ex-husband Dominic Cotton, declared she'd relish a chance at romance on the ITV2 series. Good Morning Britain host Susanna Reid has confessed her dream to be on Love Island. The raunchy reality TV show's fourth installment begins on Monday and was top of the agenda for discussion on today's ITV breakfast show, much to the dismay of her co-star Piers Morgan, who bluntly hailed the 11 contestants' cretins. Confessing she loved the hit series, Susanna, 48, said, "I would like to be on there. I get dating tips from there." She then agreed with one of the contestants' holiday flings don't count as prospects of love as Piers read out a list of the Love Island newbies. He promptly declared the budding TV stars cretins before adding later on the show, "This will be the worst 8 weeks of my life. Watching a bunch of utter half-wits chasing after each other trying to pretend there's something meaningful to it." In his fiery rant he continued, "I think they are so dim they stay together even when the love has D to sell stories on it." Adding a witty quip, Susanna added, "That's marriage, isn't it?" Meanwhile, the full Love Island lineup has been revealed, with EastEnders star Danny Dyer's daughter, Danny, and Dr. Alex George already tipped as winners. Joining the pair are Laura Anderson, Hayley Hughes, Kendall Ray Knight, Samira Mighty, Neil Aslam, Eva Booker, Adam Collard, Jack Fincham, and Wes Nelson. Love Island begins on June 4 at 9 p.m. on ITV2. We'll be right back.